Well, this next song tells a story of how important it is to have the Word of God in our life and what the Word of God can do for folks. It's called Three Wooden Crosses. A farmer and a teacher, a hooker and a preacher, riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education. Two of them were searching for lost souls. And that driver never ever saw the stop sign. And 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. While there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you think when you leave this world behind you. What you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left the harvest, a home and 80 acres. Faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. That teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children. Did her best to give them all a better start. That preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land? As he laid that bloodstained Bible in the hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. While there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not worth the pain when you leave this world behind you. What you leave behind you when you go. And the story that my preacher told last Sunday, as he held the bloodstained Bible up for all of us to see. Said, bless the father and the teacher and the preacher. Give the Bible to my mom who read it to me. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's a four of them, now I guess we know. I guess it's not what you think